Serious damage and we are losing fuel rapidly. This is not a drill. We need all hands on deck. We are pinging everyone with tasks to do them immediately.
Wait, if everyone's here, why are we having an emergency meeting?
Must have been a false alarm.
Anyway, is it just me, or does it feel like the ship is speeding up?
Yeah, I think you're right. We should probably check that out.
Meeting adjourned!
I always wanted to say that.
Guys? Somehow the ship is going in the opposite direction of the old lobby! I lost access to steering, and we're about to run out of fuel! What do we do?
But I haven't hit a million followers on Twitter yet! What am I gonna do? I'm too young for this!
Do
a barrel roll! I mean, don't do a barrel roll! It's a bad idea! Don't do it! Wait, I see land! What is that? That's not our lobby!
We are landing! We're gonna have to jump!
Whoa. What is this place?
It's so beautiful.
It's like it was made just for us.
Whoa, look. There's a tournament bracket with an info console. Players can view the event items and vote for who they think will win. There's even portals to teleport to all the Season 3 games.
Whoa, and there's a badge room just like last season where everyone can turn in their badges after each episode challenge releases. Oh, and look! The Winner's Wings 3.0 item is locked behind the chains. It's beautiful.
All of our minigames are here too! There's also a Hall of Fame and 3 shops? Wow! Let's go look around. There seems to be a lot to explore here. Race to the end by jumping and sliding through obstacles.
Oh, also, there's a giant boulder behind you. Run!
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!